Only a fool tests the depth of the water with both feet.